The Hall of Famer is here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Already a storied WrestleMania career, including a main event match against the one and only Undertaker. Just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special
athlete. And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
There is one guarantee with AJ Styles. He will give his all, no matter the stakes.
Well, no doubt he is at his most phenomenal on the grandest stage.
Well, think about the epic battles that AJ Styles has had at WrestleMania against the likes of Randy Orton, Shane McMahon, even The Undertaker.
I fully expect to see an all-time classic here in moments at the Showcase of Immortals. One supremely competent competitor. Some might even call him arrogant.
I'd go so far as to say downright cocky. AJ doesn't think there's anyone in the world who's even half as talented as him.
You're probably right about that, but I think that energy will serve AJ well in this matchup.
And what about Edge? Back in the ring after 9 long years away and triple fusion neck surgery, he wants to write the final chapter of his career.
Cover! A kick out before the referee can get to one.
Not even a near fall there.
Oh, right in the face. And a counter. A counter by Styles. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Corey, I would love to get your thoughts on what it'll take to come out on top against Edge here tonight.
Patience will pay dividends here. Edge has a tendency to let emotions get the best of him. And
can he score the pin?
Maybe.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out. Dropkick finds the spot.
Now trampling the opposition.
Going way up high.
Kidneys.
Ooh, what a moonsault.
And Edge is coming under duress.
There you have it. He bided his time, and now he's got Edge frustrated. A few more mistakes could cost Edge this match.
Hooked up. Shinbreaker. Edge there steered right into his opponent's attack.
Yeah, that should serve as a good confidence boost for Styles.
Submission being applied. Edge, the Rated R Superstar, close to lose.
All right, now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
All the momentum in the corner of AJ now.
AJ's really turning it up now.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, what a we know what's coming next.
Picked up.
First DDT!
End of the road.
An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
A roundhouse kick.
That'll fillet your chest.
He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And the cover for the win! Kick out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left.
Styles is done. Looking for the victory.
Two.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
AJ's pit bull mentality wouldn't allow him to stay down.
It doesn't get much closer to a three count, and Edge knows it. The opportunistic Edge knows it.
Years of pent-up energy pouring out of Edge.
Will this match end?
He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Styles break by in the leg. Rolls through. And a rope save him there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
AJ finds the mark.
Will it pay off for Styles?
Cover.
One, two, three.
Major win. That'll change his career tonight.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal AJ.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
In the end, AJ Styles reigned supreme.
Phenomenal.